Hey guys, this is the Technical Will, starting a new Let's Play on Minecraft. So let's hope this goes well. Gonna do a single player actually. And let's name it. Let's name it Awesome. Definitely not spelled right. Awesome World. Who cares? Alright, let's do survival, more world options, generate structures, yes. Allow cheats, no. No one wants to cheat. And bonus chest, no. Let's go C, let's go with YouTube. Done. Alright, create new world, let's go. Loading world. Go. What's going on? Apparently there's a new version of Optifine ready. Turn around. It's like a pretty good place to start. We got some sand. Oh jeez. Still loading. Got some sand. Some dirt, some snow. Let's go to the desert. See what this looks like. Doesn't look too special. I think we're gonna go to the forest. So let's see how this is doing. Let's turn that down. It won't lag as much. But it's not bothering you guys too bad. Let's punch some wood. Tree, 'cause I'm a lumberjack. Chopping down a tree, 'cause I'm a lumberjack. Alright, gone. Got some wood, make some planks. Oh, but it's the poopy colored planks. Nobody likes those planks. Guess we'll just have to do with what we have. It's alright. Hopefully we can make this Let's Play expand into a large genre of itself. And then maybe we can go off and do some different game types of Let's Play, maybe play with a couple friends. Maybe go play some multiplayer and do a little PvP or maybe some Trouble in Terrorist Town. I'm sure many of you know what that is. If not, it's a really fun game mode where there's a couple of traitors and then most people are innocents, and there's a few detectives. And the traitor's goal is to kill all the innocents and the detectives without getting caught or without dying. And the innocent's goal is to basically stay alive and alert the detective to when people die. So, it's a pretty fun game mode. Alright. Doggy. 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 Alright. Let's find a good place to start out our house. Maybe up here, so we're looking pretty good. Take a view over our land. Got plenty of wood to cut down. Oh, that spot up there looks fantastic. Like a nice winter abode. Oh, I'm gonna level off this ground a little bit. And chop down these trees. Be a lovely place to start. Couple minutes in here now, still chopping down wood. Whatever, it's worth it. Chopping down a tree. Alright, we lost it. Alright, there it is. Thought it could hide from us. Got wrong. Oh, I fell. Still cutting down wood. Still cutting down wood. Alright, now that we've got these trees cut down, we got plenty of wood. Maybe let's level off this land, so I'll be back in a second to have this finished masterpiece. Hey guys, so with the mysterious powers of video editing, this has now been completely flattened. Looking pretty good. Got a little bit more wood. We can make some planks out of it. And let's put that there, that there. Alright, let's start out our house. Let me get rid of the snow. It's getting dark, so I should probably hide. I don't care. Do what I want. Let's not make it too big. Be a little humble about our house. Maybe there, that looks good. Maybe to there. Make ourselves a nice roof. Be a lovely house. All the Minecraftians will want to come to my house and have parties, maybe have a little bit of testificates over. They're always looking to have a good time, you know, have fun there, huh? It's gonna be quite a good house. Sure, we'll come back and do a little bit of remodeling then afterward. So let's start out by building up the wall. Don't have any torches yet though, nor do I have any cobblestone, so I can't make a furnace. I want to do a little bit of mining soon to get us some charcoal torches to light up this place so it doesn't turn into one big monster spawner. Figure out where we want this door. Not there, I don't have room. Maybe here. Maybe that'll look good. Be a wide door though. Be a wide door here. What is it? One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, if we're gonna have a double door, let's do it over here. This would look the best. Let's break that block. And that block. That block. And that block. And I got ourselves a nice doorway. I'm gonna go make some doors though. Where's that workbench? Let's pick that up and put it in our new made house. A lovely new made house. I'm surprised there ain't no monsters that come here. Pretty sure I was on survival mode, but I'm on peaceful. That's why. Alright, let's go to easy. Survive the first night and then we'll go up from there. Alright. One door. Wrong side. Fantastic. Oh, it went there. Okay, so let's put one door there, second door there. I got ourselves a door. I'm gonna put some stairs. Doesn't look too good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom. Ah, I forgot. Hate how you can't left click a door anymore. That's what I was used to. Now you have to right click them on. Alright, so let's continue building our roof. Gonna get some more wood here in a second. Alright, we got our archway. Looking pretty good. Alrighty. So, should we make it taller? Should we make a basement? I do like that tree, but I want to be taller than it. Guess we could have a slightly taller upstairs, so let's go up. Let's go Let's go up one more maybe. I'm gonna run out of wood though. Can't do it anymore. Gonna shut the door so no creepers or anything comes in there. Don't want them coming in, be like, I'm climbing in your window. Snatching you people up, there's a zombie. I see you, Mr. Zombie. Think you can just sneak up on me like that. I'm gonna beat you down with a wooden pick. Yeah. Get out of here. Put you in that hole. What's up? I hear another zombie. Quite terrified. Oh no. Oh god, they're everywhere. Apocalypse. They're coming for me. This is the perfect time for them to attack you while I'm chopping down a tree. Oh god. Okay, I don't see any. Hopefully we can get back in our house. Hopefully none of them spawn in our house, that'd be really bad. Okay, doesn't look like they do. Alright, let's turn these logs into some wood planks. I need to get some food soon. Aw, oh, really? Gonna need to get some food soon too. Quite hungry. We can starve, but that wouldn't be a good time. Let's make our life easy and just hop on up. Okay, so I think I'm gonna do a little like barn style roof. Coming from the edges, I do with most of my houses, and we can have a... Aw. Darn. I almost broke the golden rule of Minecraft, too. Maybe I can get this back. Aw, it fell. Okay. We're gonna need more wood anyways, so... Let's get some more wood. I'll be back in a second, guys, to get some more wood. Alright, guys, I'm back. Got a little bit more wood, looking pretty good. So let's see how far our roof will go. This much, but I don't know. Right, let's make some stairs. What happened? Ah, crap. I messed up. Whatever. That'll work. Into there. Into there, then to there. Into there, then to there. Alright, that's good enough. 41 stairs should work. The house is going to be really boring now. Not going to have much interestingness to it. I don't even know if that's a word. Might be. I hope it is. Alright. Going to have like a gutter looking thing. Corner stairs. Very cool. I didn't know they existed. I haven't played the update that much, so... Always have this problem. Oh, our gutter's gonna run off into the... How did that happen? I'm gonna break that. I'm having the best of luck with this so far. There we go, there we go. And there, and then there, and there, and there. Building my roof. It's gonna look really good. I shouldn't be there. Alright. We'll break that later. Just realize that. Boom, boom. Ah, it fell. Boom, boom. Whatever old unit, it doesn't matter. I don't care that much. Maybe let's have like a window here. Oh, that is not even, is it? No, it's not. I lost a block of wood. Okay, now that's even. So, we're gonna go one, one, two, one, two, one. Okay. So. Let's go get a block of wood, let's make a couple more stairs. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, So that'll give us 8 more. Maybe we can really. Whoa. Those mad parkour skills there. Bet you didn't think I was gonna make it, but I did. Okay. So that part's done. That part. Boom. Got here, tree. Get in the way of my house. Don't want a tree fall in our house, do we? No. Oh, I'm gonna run upstairs. Okay. Wood's been a problem, hasn't it? Daisy. Sorry. Alright. So let's chop down this tree. And found the luscious wood that can be fisted to death, and we may gather it. So guys, I think once we finish this roof, we'll be ending this episode. I know you guys are sorry to hear that, but it's time to go. There's a dog barking outside. Kind of annoying. Can't do much about it. Think it stopped. Okay, got a little bit more wood. Let's go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, we got a perfect amount of wood. Alright, let's nerd pull up to our roof. Okay, here we go. Here we go. There. You pissed me off. Oh, I'm trying to rush, see? Running out of time. Might not finish. I don't know if I'm gonna end up wood, and that's gonna be very disappointing. And I messed up wood again. Yeah, I'm not gonna end up stairs. Alright guys, well, we'll finish the roof next time. Thanks for watching, and hopefully this will look good. See you guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, it always helps out. Thanks. See ya!